started helping in Sunday school when she was in the sixth grade, so it's now 6 years later, and for the last 2 years she's been serving as the official Sunday school teacher. And so we'd like to, as she heads off to college, and we wish her all the best in her new role as college student, we want to thank her for her service here to St. John. So I'd like to give you a little something that has her name on it, and the Bible says it better than I can. So it says, Emma, you are beautiful, Psalm 139:14. You are chosen, 1 Peter 2:9. You are made for a purpose, Ephesians 2:10. You are a precious child of God, John 1:12. You are loved forever, Jeremiah 31:3. You are loved forever for us too. So let's have a round of applause.